It's not a home game for either of these teams. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Collins has the ball teed up, and we're just about ready to get this one started. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Made at the 41-yard line. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
And up the middle, and he's stuffed.
That's a great play by the defense. There's nothing like a defense being able to slip off of a block, get into the backfield of the offense, and then make a play in the backfield to be able to create some momentum possibly for this defense.
From their own 39-yard line. Second down. Nice run there. Got his man. Can't tack on any yardage. So close, but they fall short of the first down.
You've got to throw the ball a little deeper next time. Don't take any chances of coming up short.
He'll try to knock this punt down inside the 20. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's scrambling. He's tackled at the 27. Throws this one away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Quick strike to the receiver, and down he goes at the 50.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
The middle for a nice game. They come out on an empty backfield.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Four, five, six.
Rose, and that one's gonna hit the ground incomplete. From the 46-yard line, it's third down. Knocked out of bounds at about the 33-yard line.
Really a nicely thrown ball and a good job by the receiver to run right under it.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And they make the stop at about the 17-yard line. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Five, go!
Now he's scrambling. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. And he's taken down at the 8-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers.
Check,
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. We've got third down and one. Ball on the 8. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Nice run there by the tailback, and it's good for the first.
And that shows you why he's such a weapon as a ball carrier. Good gain for the offense.
Touchdown, Western Kentucky. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
And he converts the extra point. It was an 11-play, 81-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 7-0. He's to the 20. Oh, it's a kicker that comes up with a tackle. The Hilltoppers are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Throws it in a hurry. He's pushed out of bounds at the 46-yard line. After a decent pickup. And he throws it away. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. He passes it, keeps a foot in, and pulls it down. Brought down around the 17-yard line. In the backfield.
Roger, Roger. Choose the mic. It's going to be a long day. It's going to be down. Slam, slam.
Let's it fly. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
I thought they did a good job of reading the play and positioning themselves well to break up the pass.
Fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks up. And the field goal is good. Colorado is ready to kick it away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
Pitches back. They'll knock him down for a loss. Western Kentucky holds a 4-point lead. He's on the run. He's taken down at the 30-yard line. And they got it.
Man, as an offensive lineman, this is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. And this one is a beauty. And he just got drilled. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Tackle around the 38-yard line.
Man, did he play that perfectly or what? As a linebacker, you have to be able to read the offense and make a quick diagnosis, which is exactly what he did on that play.
He's on the run. Nice run, and he's brought down. And he's got his man. They'll bring him down at around the 48-yard line. He put the ball in there perfectly that time.
And let me tell you, this kid has impressed me all day with the touch on his passes. That's a good-looking throw there.
Makes it out to about the 39. Lets it fly. Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Gonzalez is lined up to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
And a quick throw. And he's tackled at the 41. They come out in a five-wide set. Makes the catch, and look out. Brought down with only one man to beat. Big gain there for the first down.
There was some miscommunication down there by the defense that allowed for that big gain.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
Hand off up the middle. Nice run there as they work the outside. Caught him, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. Drop back a yard.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
Five wide. Looking to scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
It has the distance, and he got it. Collins gets set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing.
He airs it out. And it's caught. Tackle made at about the 29-yard line. Straight up at the middle, and he'll lose yardage. From the 31-yard line, it's second down. There he goes. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. And they get nice yardage on that one. Fires it out. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 1 yard line. Receiver, touchdown. Make it 2 TD catches now.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
And he adds the extra point. A nice 6-play, 76-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And down he goes at the 22. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And he's tackled right away. Quick throw. Gains his way to the 49-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
Black, green, 15!
Gets to about the 47-yard line. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. And they hit him in the backfield. From the 39-yard line, it's second down.
Where the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack, but somehow he's able to throw the ball away.
Throws in a hurry. And he stays in bounds to make the catch. That was a nice play.
You know, we talk about this every week, adjusting to the blitz. The quarterback and the receiver do an excellent job of recognizing the blitz and adjusting to the play. Good-looking pass.
A man in and out of his hands. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 12. Finds a man. Touchdown. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He makes the PAT. Western Kentucky ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Well, some offensive fireworks from both teams right now, Kirk. Both defenses on their heels, and they're just trying to catch their breath out there. These offenses have been brilliant.
Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And the one thing is that any defensive coordinator would tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
The 37. Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 30. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals.
A bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Kicks away, and he missed it to the right.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. And I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
Catches it and hit immediately for a loss. A 4-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Out of bounds around the 49-yard line. Collins to punt. He really got a hold of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter.
And he's hit immediately. Got it to his man on the screen. And he dropped it. From their own 20-yard line, third down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Knocked out of bounds, right around the 32-yard line. There's a play fake. He's under some heat. He's hit and taken down. The 31-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. And down he goes at the 19-yard line. throws this one away. From the 19-yard line, second down. He fights forward to about the 19. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. They'll drop him for a loss. It's fourth. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. It's up, and he got it. The Buffalo's wide receiver out with an apparent injury, although he might make a comeback later in this game. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
He gets sacked on the play.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Here's the throw, and I don't think he got anything on that. For the first, and he stopped. Collins is the punter. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's at midfield. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line.
We're set to get restarted as the offense looks to build on the success of their field goal on the last drive.
Colorado holds a field goal lead. Nice run up the middle. Brought down around the 36-yard line. Taken down at the 40-yard line. From the 40-yard line. Second down. Tackled after a decent pickup. Short over the middle. Tackle at the 37-yard line, and they'll lose a yard there.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
It's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. The kick is up. He clanks it off the upright. No good.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan.
He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. Well, if you like offense, you had to have loved that first quarter of play. Colorado leads it 20-17.
And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number two.
And that one's incomplete. From their own 39-yard line. third down. Throws incomplete. They got a hand on it.
That was a heads-up play by the corner, but it would have never happened if the receiver would have come back to the ball instead of waiting for it to fall into his lap.
And watch out. They're going to bring the heat right here. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Colorado is up by three.
Red two, orange three, orange three.
Gets out to about the 31. Pressured and brought down.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you're definitely going to feel it the next day.
Third down, 12 yards to go. Ball on the 28-yard line. Fires out to his receiver. Tackled right around the 40. They'll bring him down right around the 28-yard line. He's looking for six. Touchdown, Colorado. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 26-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. 5-yard loss on the play.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
From their own 21-yard line. Second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Watch 14, watch 14.
Steps up in the pocket. Throws to the receiver. Incomplete. Collins awaits the snap. He's tackled at the 45-yard line. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
And he's taken down at the 48. Some open field. Gains his way to the 33-yard line. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. From the 36-yard line, it's second down.
Green nine.
It's a great tackle at the 46-yard line. It to the halfback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds at the 34-yard line. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. It's up, looks long enough, and he splits the uprights. Colorado is ready to kick it away. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 27. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. They hand it off. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Yardage on that run. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Throws a bullet over the middle. They come out in a five-wide set. Hit before it can go anywhere. Fires it out. And he hits him hard at the 49.
Boy, did you see how the defense just swarmed to the ball carrier? That was fantastic pursuit.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. The Hilltoppers saw one of their top players going down earlier, but it looks like he's going to be able to get back in there. And they make the stop around the 47-yard line.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. They're set to go for another round. Up the middle for a nice gain. Made at the 22.
That play was over before it got started. That was just a case of the offensive line getting beat at the snap of the ball.
From their own 22-yard line. Third down. Over the middle to his tailback. He's tackled right around the 24-yard line. Kinney to punt. Makes it out to about the 47-yard line. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. Hit immediately. Let's go, middle. He's brought down in the open field.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to run. They don't want to run on us.
He's going to aim this one to the sideline, try to kick it out of bounds. Well, you know the offense would like to generate more than they did on their last possession. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. Lindsey gains 8 yards on that play. He airs it out. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Touchdown, Buffaloes. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Strike to his receiver, no good. It's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Makes it out to about the 33.
I got two.
Let's pin the mirrors back and go full strength. Green, yellow, green, four, yellow, blue.
They'll get him for a loss. And that won't be enough for the first down.
Great job here by the defense in shutting down the run. That's a real boost for this team.
Collins is waiting for the snap. And he muffed it. And he's tackled at the 37. He just couldn't pull that one in cleanly.
And, Brad, that's what happens when you take your eyes off the ball. This was an error that should have been avoided.
The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He gets hit out of bounds at the 45.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
He's hit and taken down. Sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. And down he goes at the 16-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Knocked out of bounds at the 4. Come out in a goal line set.
Here we go. Green nine. Green nine.
Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it. From the 4-yard line, second down. He's on the run. They bring the quarterback down.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
He's taken down right around the 2-yard line. Can the defense make a stop? Fourth down and goal to go. We're at the 1-yard line.
Watch
Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. What more can we say about this guy? Five touchdowns on the day.
He's gotten great blocking up front the entire game, and his receivers are making plays. So I don't just give credit to the quarterback, but this entire offense for getting things done.
And he hits the PAT. Colorado to kick. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Tackle around the 25-yard line. And they got it. There's sack number four.
Well, he's being forced to make really quick decisions because he doesn't have any time to throw the ball. That's going to lead to turnover.
And they'll probably try to throw here as they line up on third down and 14. He wants it all going long. Picked off. It's the cornerback. He's at the 30.
You don't want to criticize a quarterback for trying to make something happen, but I'm not really sure who he thought he was throwing the ball to there.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 24-yard line. Colorado comes to the line holding that commanding lead. There's a play fake. Throws. End zone, touchdown. He makes his second touchdown grab of the game.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
He makes the PAT. It looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
He's out of bounds at the 29-yard line. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation.
Kill, black, kill, kill!
Black, 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 motion,
motion! He steps out at the 32-yard line. Run up the middle.
Good job. That's where you fire the ball.
Check, check. Two. Dance, dance.
Slam, slam, slam.
Makes the grab and steps out right away. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. From the 43-yard line, second down. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 39-yard line.
Two, seven,
fires to his receiver, first down. They'll bring him down around the 23-yard line. And he's tackled at the 5-yard line. And he's taken down around the 2-yard line. They make the stop at the 2-yard line. He's in trouble. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown.
That is great, tough football right there. Getting down to the goal line and just punching it in.
Tacks on the extra point. Collins has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 20-yard line.
The Buffaloes are on a roll right now, an absolute roll. 21 straight points, and the defense has no answer for them.
I'm really surprised how lopsided this first half has been. But this is college football, and no matter what the score is, the adrenaline's always pumping on both sides.
Gets out to around the 28. Colorado comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. Out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. From their own 36-yard line, it's second down.
Mike two.
Right here.
They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
Six man. Check curls.
Choose the mic.
And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. They'll be short of the first down after that unsuccessful running play.
Nice job here by the defense of holding firm and forcing a fourth down.
Kinney awaits the snap. He really got a hold of that one. He makes it to the 28-yard line.
Wow, Kirk, this is just an old-fashioned shootout. This is fun.
Boy, they're going up and down this field. It almost has the feel that whoever has the football last is going to end up being the winner.
Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
Second and 7. Ball on the 32. He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Tackle made at the 48.
Hey, kill.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's tackled around the 35-yard line.
Easy.
Tries to scramble, but he's sacked. So the sack makes this a second and long. In the shotgun and five wideouts.
Green nine, green nine. Yeah.
Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. Dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And down he goes at the 40. Fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
Once you're set, you've got to stay that way. The slightest flinch is going to be enough to draw the flag.
Fourth down and a ways to go after the penalty. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. Colorado's put themselves in a great position now as they head into the second half.
Well, in the first half, we saw a lot of big playability and just a lot of just an explosive approach by this offense. But remember, we'll see what happens here in the second half. This is a long way from being over.
Steps out of bounds around the 26-yard line.
It really wasn't badly played by the defense, but sometimes a good throw and catch just beats you.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Colorado up by a big margin. And he tackles him hard at the 26.
Check 13. Check 13.
Hey, I'm coming, I'm coming. Set. Right. Check, check. Tiger. Tiger.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's level at the 29. First half comes to an end, and we were not expecting this. The Buffaloes with a huge lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half.
This game looks like blowout city. I don't think I'm crazy, David Pollock. I don't think it's taking up residence in blowout city. I think it's just passing through and visiting. We might have a comeback in store in the second half.
Well, I think you're crazy, and you need to go to the halfway house and visit and stay for a while, because this game isn't going anywhere back the other direction. It's over. Put the women and children to bed. Go find something else a little bit more entertaining. Open a bag of chips. You know, start another season of something else, because this one's a wrap.
There's going to be a comeback.
So you're saying there's a chance.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
Reese, David, wish you were here instead of Kirk and I. We start the second half in this lopsided ball game. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. For Colorado, they've been getting into the backfield quite a bit. This defense has been bringing the blitz and is having success getting to him.
They also have that one takeaway.
This defense is still feeling the pressure of the passing game.
Yeah, the secondary and linebackers aren't able to make a play at the point of catch a lot of times.
These underdogs are fighting about as hard as you'll see a team fight. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy, because they've got nothing to lose. Five wide. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. He's scrambling. He's taken down at the 36-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. There's a strike complete. Tackle at the 43-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. And he's tackled in the open field. Offense lines up in a five-wide set, and the defense anticipating pass here. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball. From the 44-yard line, it's second down. He's going right. And that one's incomplete. Well, I think he came down with it, but from up in the booth, it's hard to tell. So the officials taking a look at this play to see if the receiver got a foot in bounds.
Regardless of the outcome of this review, I still think that this guy made an excellent catch.
So after the review, they reverse the call on the field. From the 31-yard line, it's first down. And he just gets rid of it. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Brought down right around the 20.
Too easy, too easy.
Green nine. What a play, and that is first and goal. Bring him down in the backfield. From the 10-yard line, second down. Touchdown, Hilltapper.
He kept it himself and created the whole thing with his feet. Boy, was that fun to watch or what?
And he converts the extra point. Western Kentucky is lining up to kick this one off. Lindsey from the one. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. This receiver's been having himself a great game.
Brown, he's just one of those go-to guys. And when he catches fire, there's just not a lot of defense can do to slow him down. But the thing that I love about this, you could talk all the yards you want. This guy's a difference maker. 3 touchdowns already. And I think that's the difference of what we've seen from him today.
It and tackled in the backfield. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. He's got room to run. Makes it out to about the 43. Right, 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 right. throw is complete. He's got space to work. They'll bring him down at the 10. He's under pressure. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line. Room around the corner. Touchdown. Well, a quarterback just showed us he can beat you with his feet as well as his arm.
And what a dangerous weapon this guy is.
He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Inside the 30. And he's tackled right around the 24-yard line. The sub package in there defensively in this 5-wide receiver set. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. A quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. And he adds the extra point. Collins gets set to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. Caught and out of bounds after a short gain. So they gain 6 yards on the play and pick up the first down.
Short throws like this are very effective because they tend to wear down the defense over the course of a game, especially when they get you a first down and keep the offense on the field.
Let's it go. And they couldn't hook up on that one.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
Complete, big loss. Loss of 5 there.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. And they push him out at the 35. Kinney is waiting for the snap. He's got the corner. Tackle at the 39. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He makes his way to about the 48. They run the option, and the pitch man will get credit for a 9-yard gain. And they get nice yardage on that run. He's taken down at the 33.
18, it's 18. Here we go. Here we go.
Hey, kill.
Blue, 20.
He's going to try and scramble. And they make the stop at about the 31.
Watch 14.
He's scrambling, and they got him.
They've really thrown the quarterback's rhythm off and rattled his confidence with such a relentless pass rush. He's not himself out there at all today.
Tackle made around the 21-yard line. This one away. This is the 8th play of this drive.
Here we go.
Easy.
Scrambling around. Fumble. Loose ball. They'll drop him for a loss. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Pass to the end zone.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It has the distance. And he nails the long field goal. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
We're about set to start things up again. And what a game it's been for this quarterback, Kirk.
Oh, this is an example of this quarterback just really being able to go out and show his competitive spirit. And each time he plays, he puts that out on display. He's also been able to keep this defense honest with his ability to run the football.
Keep it on the ground again. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. They'll go with a run once again. And down he goes at the 42. To that quick, and it's going the other way. He's tackled at the 43.
Brad, this week these coaches told us about how they want their players to fight and really be determined. Here they are down by a couple scores, and the defense comes up with a big interception, showing that character that their coaches wanted to see.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 43-yard line. Here's an opening. He's at the 30. Knocked out of bounds at the 25.
Easy, green, 9, 20.
Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. He gets out to about the 6-yard line. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. He's thrown his 3rd touchdown pass of the game.
What I'm noticing more and more about this guy is he's very patient with the ball, and it's resulting in some nice scores, just like we've seen today.
I'm kind of surprised. These guys are still losing after the type of game that this quarterback's having. And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
He gets out to about the 28-yard line. He makes his way to about the 38. Makes the catch, and look out. There's a very impressive open field tackle. Hands it to the back. He's brought down in the open field. Lee gets another carry. Makes it out to about the 30. They go to the run, and he's tackled in the backfield for a loss. From the 30-yard line. 2nd down. At the 30. They come out in a 5-wide set. Quick out to his receiver. He's taken down at about the 5-yard line. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a 5-wide outlook. Quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Colorado kicked this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 26. The Hilltoppers have put up 24 unanswered points. One team can't do anything wrong. The other team can't do anything right. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Gets it out in a hurry. Picked off. It's the cornerback. So it's intercepted by the corner after the errant pass.
Well, the corner came up with a pick, but he can thank his defensive line for that one. They got up into the quarterback's face, put the pressure, and made him get rid of the ball, and the corner was there to make the pick.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. And he tackles him hard at the 48-yard line. They bring the quarterback down. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. Looks left, finding his tailback. He's at midfield. Brought down around the 41-yard line. It out to about the 29. They'll bring him down at the 14. Him down in the backfield. Here's the eighth play of the series. Catches it and hit immediately for a loss. That's a 6-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Quick strike and he drops it. It's fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. It's up. And he got it. Gonzalez looks ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The quarterback threw an interception on their last drive. Let's see if they can be more successful here.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I would be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Slings it. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Hey, kill, kill, kill! Four! Four!
Got a man in and out of his hands. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. The Buffalo's running game just took a big hit. Their back went out earlier with that injury, and now they're telling us not going to be able to return today. He gets hit out of bounds at the 32. They're coming after this punter. Tackle made at the 34-yard line. There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be.
You know what? It might not have been a lot, but they moved the ball forward. Football's not a game won 100 yards at a time. You take what you can get.
From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. And they'll bring him down behind the line. throws it to the halfback on the screen.
He steps up
around the 34-yard line. Gets rid of it quickly. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. Ferris is back to receive. He's tackled at the 38-yard line. Not a bad return. It was a quick three and out on their last possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Now he tries to buy some time. And he's taken down at the 40. And he didn't get much on that scramble before they drilled him.
Brad, that's a great way for the quarterback to get himself injured. He needs to be a lot more careful out there.
He's on the run. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. So that sack leaves them with some work to do. It's third down and 14. That's a great tackle at the 26-yard line. Collins awaits the snap. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. The Hilltoppers have simply rocked the college football world with an astounding effort in this one.
This is one of the biggest upsets I think we've seen all year. You know what's great? They didn't worry about any of the outside distractions. They just kind of locked in to themselves and their coaches, getting ready for this football game, and it's really paid off for them.
He gets out to about the 44-yard line. He scrambled. He's tackled in the open field. Now he's scrambling. 3, maybe 4 yards on the scramble. Pitches it. He's got the corner. He's at the 20. He's knocked out of bounds around the 13-yard line. Goes quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one. Wow, that was close.
Two ties, two ties.
From the 13-yard line, it's second down.
Let's go. Check, check. Tiger.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
These corners are showing that they're not afraid to come up and make a hit. Even if they aren't playing pass, they know how to disrupt the play.
Three down and one to go. Colorado's in front by 20. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Hey, watch that. Hey, watch the ball. Hey, Mike 50.
Ready, right,
he lets it fly. So it's fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks up, and he's got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 21-yard line. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. They'll spread the field with five wide. Throws it in a hurry. And they make the stop at the 40-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Tackle made around the 36-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to run out of this.
They come out on an empty backfield. Complete across the middle. And down he goes, right around the 16-yard line. There's a strike complete. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 5-yard line. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five receiver look.
Check, two, dancing.
He's tackled at about the 3-yard line. Tackle around the 3-yard line. So here we go. It's third and goal from the 2-yard line. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
Ouch. Pretty big loss on the play, and I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen. Maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
Touchdown, Western Kentucky. He makes it four scoring passes.
Well, he's shown such great poise back there in the pocket. That's the main reason he's been able to find the end zone so many times.
What's more amazing than anything else is that these guys are still losing. So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion.
Red two. Kill, kill, kill. Yellow.
Under pressure. Gets past the tackler. Room around the corner. They don't get it. A nice 8-play, 79-yard drive. But the failed 2-point conversion keeps it a 6-point score.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. But this time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
Brought down at the 35. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. The defense has gotten a good dose of this young man's abilities today, Kirk.
Anytime a quarterback can prove that he's a threat to a defense running the football, it's just one more thing that the defense has to try to contain and slow down. I love to see that this guy now has the ability to be aware of when to get out of the pocket. His ability to improvise is really the difference in his football game. He can throw the ball. Now we're seeing he can run the football as well.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Big opening. Runs right for a nice game. It to the outside.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 40. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
Well, that was clearly a poor read on somebody's part, and the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near him, it could have gone for a big play.
This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Throws a laser across the middle. He's taken down at the 31-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Fires incomplete, knocked away. So it's second and 10. Ball in the 31. He's got to throw it in a hurry. He's scrambling. Brought down in the open field. And it's incomplete. Looks like they've decided to go for it here.
Watch 14.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
I think they had to go for it given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at about the 25-yard line. Quick throw, and he is drilled at the 13. And he's got his man. They'll bring him down right around the 4-yard line. They'll get him for a loss.
I like the combination of speed and strength that this cornerback plays with. He's a real valuable part of the defense.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Release, tight end, incomplete. He gets it up, and it's good. Colorado is ready to kick it away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Here's the halfback on the screen. And he hits him hard at the 30. They push him out around the 43-yard line. He's going to go for the home run. And he hauls it in at the end of that long ball. Touchdown, Hilltopper. Tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. We're about set to start things up again. and he's tackled after positive yardage. Throws to the tight end, and that falls incomplete. From their own 30-yard line, it's third down. Fires out quickly to the tailback, and he's tackled at the 26. Kinney to punt. He really got a hold of that one. They'll bring him down at the 45. And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. Right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
It's complete. He's pushed out of bounds at the 34. Throws left, picked off.
Not only did he demonstrate his leaping ability, but he also has the hands to be able to pull the ball in. Great job.
We talked about this sophomore before the game, and he sure can play, I'll tell you that. From the 24-yard line, first down. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And he's taken down at the 11-yard line. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. Side, and there's nothing going there. Second down, goal to go. 3 yards for the touchdown. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown.
That'll be a big boost. You always want to capitalize on these short yardage situations, and that pass was an excellent call.
He makes the PAT. Gonzalez gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I don't think you can say much about playing defense because neither team is.
Well, it's fun to see this. I mean, it's great to see the points and the offense. I wish we would have seen it early in the game because this is already a game that's out of reach.
The quarterback comes back on the field, and I'm sure he's hoping to make up for that interception on the last drive.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
Slings it. Good tackle there in space. He scrambled. And they make the stop at the 45-yard line. Made at the 42.
kill.
Green.
Go.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. It's second and 10. Ball on the 42. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go.
He lets it fly. Doesn't get there.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
Fires out to his wideout, and he tackles him hard at the 19-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 19-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run. They come out in a five-wide set. Gets to about the 11-yard line. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. Touchdown, Western Kentucky.
Put his eyes on that end zone and ran with some real purpose there.
And he adds the extra point. Collins ready to kick. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 24. And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it two touchdowns and two possessions.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And the one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Evans. Comes away with 5 yards on the carry. He gets rid of this one. We've got a third and six here. Ball on the 40. And down he goes at about the 47-yard line.
The offense only got the first down by about a yard, but I'm sure they'll be happy with the new set of downs.
Nice run there. Get to that quickly. He's tackled right around the 36-yard line. Now he's flushed and they got him. Looking to dig themselves out of a little hole here after the sack. It's second and 14. Level at midfield. It's the ninth play of the drive. He goes out of bounds at the 38. It's fourth down. They call on the kicker for a long field goal. It's up, looks long enough, and he missed it to the right. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
They bring him down.
Boy, big time call by the defensive coordinator, bringing the blitz from the corner. One thing to bring a linebacker or a safety, but when you bring the corner, you're really taking a chance, because if the quarterback recognizes that, it's kind of an easy pass. That time, the quarterback didn't see him and allowed the corner to get home and make the sack.
And he's going to be sacked. Great job back-to-back plays by the defense.
These hits take a toll on a quarterback, physically and psychologically. The blockers have got to do a better job of taking care of him.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. Certainly they don't have the return on here. He's knocked out of bounds at the 44.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around.
Throws a bullet. Finds the freshman. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. Tackle at the 11.
I'll tell you what, for a defensive back, this kid is a sure tackler, and he showed it right there.
Second down and goal. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Set, green and eight, hot green, eight.
Decent run here, right side. Fires it out. He tackles him for a loss. Well, player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. They're going to go for the easy three here. It's up, and it's through the uprights. Colorado to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. He's taken down around the 25-yard line. Pulls it in, first down, and he's knocked out of bounds. Five wide. Now he's scrambling. That's a great tackle at the 41-yard line.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
Less than 3 minutes in the game. He zips it. Big catch there as they knock him out of bounds.
Red two.
Quick throw out to the receiver. Brought down at about the 19-yard line.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
Red two.
Tosses left, intercepted.
Really impressed with this guy's closing speed on the ball. He's got the kind of jets you need to be a standout corner.
from their own 11-yard line. First down. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down around the 23-yard line. He fights forward to about the 26. 3-yard gain by the running back. Second down and 7. Ball on the 26-yard line. Carries the ball for a nice game. Western Kentucky will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
Makes it out to about the 49. From the 49-yard line, it's first down. Just over a minute left. Makes it to the 41. This is the eighth play of this drive. They'll knock him down for a loss.
By the time the running back here got the football, he's looking up and he's got a couple defensive linemen closing in on him because they were able to slip off of their blocks. Really, there's nothing he could do at all there. That was more of a miscommunication and just getting overmatched up front by the offensive line.
And that should do it. Our final tally in this one. Colorado, 84. Western Kentucky, 68. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.